Okay, so I'm going to start by priming my face, and it's like really cloudy outside, so I don't feel like I'm going to get too oily, so I'm just gonna use the Maybelline Baby Skin Primer and put that everywhere. I'm breaking out a lot because it's like that time of the month, so I'm gonna use the Kat Von D Lock It Foundation, and this stuff stays on like all night, so I know if I'll be sweating and stuff, it'll be all good. Gonna put that, and then I'm going to blend that out with my Real Techniques face brush. This stuff is so thick, but it has such good coverage, and it actually matches my skin pretty well. So I'm so excited for tonight. We don't know where our seats are, so it's kind of a surprise. We know that they cost $126, so it's either Pitt, which I'm kind of like nervous about because I'm not prepared to be in Pitt. Like, Pit is always so crazy, or it's somewhere on the floor, or it's like the lower mezzanine. So I don't know, it's gonna be fun to find out. So for my brows, I'm going to use the NYX Tame and Frame. I love this stuff. I have like a love-hate relationship with my brows, because sometimes they look so good and then sometimes I just overdo it. I like don't know. The brush I'm using for this, I got this whole entire brush set from AliExpress for like $4, and they're actually pretty good. For this, I was watching Bring It On. I watched Bring It On All or Nothing last night, and then I was just watching the first Bring It On. I love those movies, even though I was never like a cheerleader or anything. I just found cheerleading so interesting because, I don't know, I've always liked performing, and I kind of wish I was a cheerleader in high school. Then I'm just using the spoolie that I stole off of the Chanel counter to kind of blend everything in. This brow was so good, but this one is like meh. I honestly can't believe how much Benefit has given away part of this line. Like, I have 5 things from their new brow stuff. Like, they're basically giving everything away for free. So, free is for me. I'm going to do my under eyes first. I got this sample of IT Cosmetics Bye Bye Under Eyes Concealer, and it's really, really good. So I'm gonna put that under. I think I put too much, oops. See how bright my eyes look now? And then I'm just gonna set it because this is the NYX contour powder, and I'm taking the yellow shade. I'm just like kind of packing it. Now it's time for the eyes. I'm going to take some NYX Jumbo Pencil in Yogurt and kind of use that as a base for my eyeshadow. And then using my fingers, and I'm just going to blend that out. I'm going to put on top of that the NYX eyeshadow. The NYX eyeshadow in Sin. Yogurt and Sin like literally go hand in hand together. They're so pretty. It's just like a shimmering champagne color. For everything in the crease, I think I'm gonna use some shadows from the Bon Bons palette. I'm gonna take Almond Truffle and see how that works. This palette smells so good. Yeah, I like this. And then I think I'm gonna deepen it a little. I don't know if my camera cut it off, but I'm taking Molten and I'm just kind of putting it in the crease. Because I kind of want this to be like a soft, smoky eye, but not too dark. So I'm gonna put some shadow on the bottom. Yes! Okay. Now I'm gonna just go back in with Almond Truffle and blend everything a little bit more. Now I'm going to put some liner on. Hopefully they turn out even. Let's pray. I like to line my lash line first and then create the wing. Okay, now it's the hard part is making the wings. I'm gonna go in with a highlight shade, probably satin sheets. I want a matte shade, just kidding. I'm just gonna go over. Now I'm gonna put some mascara. I'm not sure if I'm going to put fake lashes on. Probably, right? Go big or go home. Oh my god, I got a scent from Erica. We're supposed to be getting ready together, but plans flopped, so I'm not gonna put too much mascara on because I am gonna put false lashes, but they need something to stick on. And then I'm gonna load the bottom lashes. So while the mascara is drying, I'm going to conceal all like my blemishes and all my scars. So I'm just gonna use the foundation because it's such heavy coverage, and I'm just gonna use this same brush that I used for the under eyes. So just take a dab of this. Wow, I haven't worn makeup in such a long time that like I forget what I look like with it on. Okay, now for the tedious part, I'm going to put some false lashes on. These are the ones from Primark. They're really good actually, so if you have a Primark near you, definitely pick these up. They're only $1.50 and I actually reuse them multiple times. So I'm going to take some Duo Lash Glue and then just kind of put a little glob right there. And then I'm going to take each lash and then just place it on with some tweezers. So I'm going to pull it off from the root of the lash, if that makes sense. And then dip it in. Just wait like 10 seconds and then I'm going to start off with the ends of my lashes and then work my way in. One down. So I put my false lashes on. I turned the camera off because I was literally taking forever. I'm gonna go in and kind of deepen the crease a little because I want it to be a little bit more smoky. So I'm just using the Naked Basics palette and putting that in the crease. A dark brown in the crease. Now I'm going to contour my face. This is my favorite part because I feel like I look like a new person. So I'm taking this e.l.f. powder brush. This is really good, it's only like a dollar. And I'm like kind of just mixing all the shades together. Okay, that looks so harsh, but I'm gonna blend it out. I'm kind of just like marking where I want everything. So I like to blend up when I'm doing my contour because if I blend down, then it kind of like alters the shape of your face. So always blend up when you're putting a contour in. You know, gotta get those cheekbones. Really important, the double chin, gotta contour it. Okay, now what am I gonna do? I'm going to put some blush on. So I'm going to take a blush from this Makeup Revolution palette, and which one? I don't think it has the names on it. Oops, okay, so I'm just gonna mix these two together. And I don't want to mess up my contour or my foundation, so I'm just gonna pat it on. Okay, and now I'm going to put some highlight. Oh my god, this is one of my favorite parts. I'm gonna use this one, it's from Makeup Revolution. Seriously, if you've never tried anything from Makeup Revolution, you need to, because they're like such an affordable brand. Like this was only $6, I think. Anyway, I'm going to take a fan brush and pack brush on with it. And then kind of just put it like right here. I'm gonna put some on my Cupid's bow. and on my nose. I feel so dumb when I do this. I'm like, nice. Okay, I'm actually gonna go in with this Rimmel London powder, and I'm gonna take this sponge and kind of like take a lot of product on there, and then just kind of like bake a little bit. Especially on my T-zone. Now I'm just going to take this brush and kind of swipe it down and blend everything in. I feel like I'm still kind of not contoured enough, so I'm going to take this Makeup Revolution bronzer and with a kabuki brush and kind of just like intensify everything. It's because it's been so rainy that I haven't gone to the beach like at all, so for me I'm like really pale. Okay, I don't know what I want to do with my lips. I have three Kylie lip kits here. I have Candy, Posy, and Mary Jo. I feel like Mary Jo would look so nice, but it's like a little too much. So either Posy. I haven't worn Posy in like such a long time. Okay, so I'm gonna line my lips with the liner. I forgot how much I like this color. Wait, now that I'm looking at it, it looks a little too bright. So I think I'm just gonna go with Candy, but keep the Posy K lip liner on. Yeah, I like this because it's a lot more muted, and I feel like the pink would have like distracted from everything else. So my battery is dying, so I have to do this outro so quickly, but this is the finished hair and makeup. I'll do like a close-up, can you see? But I'm really happy with the way it turned out. I look kind of like I'm wearing so much makeup, but it looks really good. And yeah, thanks for watching. I'll be sure to vlog everything, so I'll leave the link down below where the vlog is. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!